What are context filters and how do you use them in Tableau? What you see on the screen now is an image of the order of operations in Tableau. Context filters are applied before dimension filters. That's their main purpose. They're applied before dimension filters and they're applied before fixed level of detail calculations. So let's take a look in Tableau Desktop at some practical examples. The best way to describe context filters in Tableau is by using level of detail calculations. If you remember the image from before, you'll remember that fixed level of detail calculations are applied after context filters and before dimension filters. Blue pills, blue dimensions on a filter shelf are dimension filters. Let's add a fixed level of detail calculation to show what context filters do. Click the drop-down, create calculated field, and call it fixed region sales. And just type fixed. For each region, give me the sum of sales. And with a curly bracket. Click apply. Okay. I'm going to drag that onto the view. You can see that the east region has a total sales of 678,000. If I were to add to adjust the state filter, this is a dimension filter, and let's say remove Connecticut, remove this 13,000, you might expect that the region is now a lower amount of sales. If I remove Connecticut, it's still 678,000. If I keep removing, say, Delaware, still 678,000. What Tableau does is it applies the fixed level of detail calculation before the dimension filter. If I add state to context, my fixed is now being applied after the state filter because it's in context. That's one really great example of how context filters works. And let's look at a second one. Let's look at a second example of context filters in Tableau. I have a view showing sales by state ranked highest to lowest. I'm going to add a state filter. And edit this filter. I want to show the top 10 states by sum of sales. Let's click apply. Okay. I have top 10. Pretty simple. If I were to filter down this view by region, let's say get rid of east, get rid of north, and get rid of south, I no longer have top 10. I only have top 2 because of the order of operations. Set filters, so top N are set filters, are applied before dimension filters and after context filters. Let's look at that in Tableau. The state, it was filtered down to only top 10. And then after it was filtered down to top 10, it asks, well, now what region do you want to see? If I were to move region up to context, you would see top 10 again. Because context filters are applied before set filters.